Walk us through that alley-oop with you and DeMarcus. Was that one of the better ones you completed?
Maybe, I think it was one of the better ones. I'll put it up there in the top five for sure. But, you know, I just had to go set the screen for Drew, and, you know, he did a quick pass to DeMarcus, and he threw it, you know, a little short, so I had to go get it.
Whoa.
Nah, he actually threw a good pass. And when I caught it, my intention was just dunk it backwards, but I thought whoever, I forgot, I can't even remember who player was, I thought he was going to tip it, and then when I caught it, it just happened, but. It was a nice one. It was definitely in my top five. So.